Other than prizes and all those tags I got, I think what I'm most proud of, which is that I'm living my life on my own terms. If I want to wear bangles or the skirt, or if I want to belly dance, I'm doing all these things in front of the world. I'm not doing in the closet. So I'm happy and I'm very proud of it. I've seen a lot of belly dancers on internet and in movies, you know, using their hip work and using their chest movements. So I was pretty much fascinated with their body language, with this dance style. I belong to a family which is a typical Indian Muslim Orthodox family. They don't allow you to dance. My mom used to yell at me that, you know, why are you behaving like that? Don't dance, it's a very girlish thing. But I'm dancing since very young. But the moment I grew up, they realized that he's still dancing, and they found it very embarrassing. They used to beat me up to the red and blue, and they're like, you have to stop this dance. You can't just dance because this is something which is very demeaning. I still remember my father been very, very rude to me, and you know, he'd beaten me so badly that I had fracture. No one in my childhood told me that you're fine. It's, you know, you're just perfect. You're just not ordinary. There was constantly something and something going in my head that I'm wrong. There's something wrong in me. So while growing up, I felt suicidal. I felt that I am such a liability on this earth. It was a very gradual process that I realized that it's okay to be myself. It's okay if I am like this. I'm not wrong. This is how I am. But when belly dancing came into my life, it taught me that you just need to love yourself the way you are. You know, you have to accept yourself the way you are. I know this is my one life and I have to live it the way I want to live. I really want that one moment in my life where I can make my parents so proud and they can say publicly that we're proud of Ishan and we are okay whatever he's doing, because this is the one thing which I'm craving since childhood. The only message I want to give to the youth, right, especially guys, men, that don't think too much. Don't just spend your entire life maintaining your manhood. There's life beyond that. Just express yourself, explore yourself. You can do more than that. You don't have to just prove that you're a man. Do what your heart says. It's just one life, make the most out of it. Thank you.